Hey you and welcome. I'm Mr. Barry. In this video, I want to show you how to find Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and even the Microsoft's OneDrive right on your computer. Now you can do this on any computer or device as long as you have access to the internet. Now I'm doing this because many of my subscribers and even some of my students have come up and asked me, hey, Mr. Barry, the Microsoft apps, such as Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, those are not working on your Chrome, on our Chromebooks. So what should we do? So I'm going to show you and take you to a place called live.com, which is Microsoft. It's controlled and owned by Microsoft. And I'm going to take you there and show you exactly how to use Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, or even your OneDrive right on your Chromebook. So let's get started. So here we are in my Chromebook. Now what you need to do is go up to the URL address box, click in there, and then type in live.com. And after typing in live.com, in a moment or two, the live.com login page will load, and you'll notice that you'll be able to sign in to your Microsoft account. Now, if you don't have a Microsoft account, they are free. You can get them at live.com or at microsoft.com there. And once you have that, make sure you do put in your password and then click on sign in. And then outlook.live.com will load, and you'll see your Outlook mail from Microsoft. So once everything loads, you notice here over on the left-hand side, you have icons for Microsoft Word, Excel, here's PowerPoint, and also OneDrive, where all of your files can be saved at online there with Microsoft. And what we're going to do now is let's go ahead and let's actually click on Microsoft Word. And what's going to load is Docs Home. Now up at the top, you notice it says new blank document, so you can open up a new blank document. What I'm going to do is I'm going to open up one of my existing work, 04 Google Chrome Lesson 4. So I'm going to click there, and in a moment or two, my Microsoft Word document will open. Now, as of December 2022, this is the only version that Microsoft is allowing most Chromebook users to use. So here we are in my document, and it'll load with the images and all the text, hyperlinks, everything loads there, and we're going to be looking at the tools at the top and seeing if all of our tools are still present. So now my Microsoft Word document has loaded, and it looks like everything is there with the hyperlinks, all the images, the formatting is there, so it looks perfect. And we're going to look at the very top here. This is the home banner, but let's click on the home here and the file. And you notice that there's my recent work. I can open up a new blank document. So it looks very similar to the Microsoft 365 that many people use. And so here we got open, here's info, and I can go down and save as, so I can download it as a copy of Microsoft Word docs there, or I can even download it as a PDF. And that's really nice to do. And it does allow me to do other things such as rename. I can export it. So I can export it to a PowerPoint presentation. I can print it out and I can share it. That's like if you're sharing it with a coworker or perhaps your professor. So you can share it there. And then the last thing there is about, this is about the online version of Microsoft Office that we're using here. So they basically update it, but it's kind of nice to know that information as well. All right, next we have the home banner, and this, the very first part there is basically our text or our font tools or formatting there for our fonts. So all that, it looks like what I'm used to using. And then we have the page formatting is right there, so we, where we can indent, add other things. And then we also have the styles, and then the all-important tool called dictate. So you can actually just turn that on and then speak, and then it'll type in your text as you speak it. So I use that to work on a lot of my documents. It's so nice not having to type, just type your document in. Next is insert banner, my insert where I can do a page break. I could do a table, picture, drawing, link, and all these others such as page numbers and others. Next is layout. So we have layout of my margin, orientation, sizes, all my layout. Next is references, such as a table of contents in notes. Review, I can do a review, spell check, grammar, and all that, of course, is there. And I can review my document there. And I can also translate it. So I have translated this to Spanish, and it works really well in doing that. Next is view. This is where you can change the view to like reading view or doing even other things such as the edit view and all that. Here's the all-important ruler, so I'm going to turn that on. There's the ruler. Sometimes that's really helpful in knowing where the placement is of text. So ruler there. And of course the help is there, and then I'm in the editing mode as far as, you know, being able to edit this. All right, so my tools are all there. Everything looks good, and I'm really, really happy with having Microsoft Word there online. Remember, this is the online version only. Next, if you look at the very top corner there, the tools, this is where you can find the Microsoft apps. So you have PowerPoint, Excel, OneNote, and all the others are listed there in the app launcher there at the very top corner. And it's all there for you, and it's all free. And just to let you know, the Microsoft accounts are free. You just go there to live.com, and when you click on the login, it does give you an option to create a new account. You can do it from Live, you can do it from Microsoft, or even do it from the Outlook websites. Hey, if you like these types of videos, please give it a thumbs up, share the video, comment down below, because I do read your comments, and I thank everyone there for sharing the videos already. Thank you very much, and bye-bye.